wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to obtain a family member certificate in Karnataka. We are going to see the online procedure here. The link provided below here will give access to our page wikiprocedure.com and the page Karnataka obtain a family member certificate. You can see the procedure and you have many links for external forms and websites which are going to be useful in completing the procedure. Also, we have provided a select language tab in the top right corner of our page to select the language of your choice from the drop down menu to understand this process easily. Set of documents required for this procedure: application form, which can be obtained from the respective tahsildar office, your identity documents such as permanent account number, PAN, ration card, or Aadhaar card, either of this. Ration card, Aadhaar card, and EPIC card, which can be provided separately. Date of birth certificate, such as standard certificate, death certificate of the deceased, proof of residence, such as voter's ID, electricity bill, telephone bill, any of this, passport size photograph, a gazette officer attested, and duly signed bond paper on the performer. All these documents needs to be scanned properly and kept in a folder for easy access while you are applying online. Because when you apply online, these documents are required to be uploaded. So let us see how to apply it through online portal. So Karnataka State has an Adavacheri portal which is given here. Please click the link to reach the online portal page here and select online application and hit apply online option. In this new window, please enter the mobile number and hit proceed for getting a page like this. And here you have to select a new request and select surviving family member or no government job certificate. Upon selection, you have to choose the language of your choice. Here we are pressing English. And the online sub process is surviving family member certificate. Please select this option. You will get the next screen where you have to enter and select required details to complete the process of online application. Also, we have provided here you can select the upload required set of document option and select the respective application documents from the folder where you kept the scanned folders ready. Once you uploaded the document, you have to enter the CAPTCHA here and say online payment. Once you hit the online payment option, you will be taken to a next page where you will have to enter the details for the payment gateway, maybe credit or debit or net banking facility, and make payment and hit make payment. You will get an acknowledgement for the transaction you have made online. Please keep this safely for future reference. And once you do the online process application and submit the payment, the authorities will get these information. A ground level verification from the authorities concerned will be carried out. A report will be generated and sent to the tahsildar. On his approval, the family member certificate will be issued to the applicant after thorough verification. This is how the online verification happens. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and hit subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to obtain a family member certificate through online in Karnataka.